In Scott County, a bicyclist is dead after a crash over the weekend. The sheriff's office says it happened just before 2 Sunday afternoon. Deputies say Jonathan Hensley was riding a bike on Ironworks Road near Grayson Way when a driver in a car hit him. The sheriff's office has identified the driver as Jessica Marshall. No words yet on possible charges. The investigation into this crash continues.